We're coming out of executive session here, folks, and the one thing that we discussed was the tentative agreement with the ETU 580. And it was a nice discussion. And the one thing I think that management, along with the board, it was a common theme. And the theme was about the respect that we have for the operators, the mechanics, the drivers, the staff, and how important they are, because they're really the reason why we're here, because they service these drivers. They service the people that ride the buses. And we understand that. And at times, parties could be on each side of the spectrum, but eventually we find common ground. Okay, and I think this process has shown that. And everybody that is around this table is respectful, supportive, appreciative, and in favor of this agreement that is in front of us right now. With that being said, I'd like to put a motion out on the table to support the tentative agreement with ATU 580 that has been outlined, that is in front of us, for a 3-year contract. Details are all included here. At this point, I will ask for a motion.
So,
Tony, is there any discussion?
Luella?
Second, Luella. All in favor?
Aye.
At this point, I'd like to introduce Frank Saya, just maybe for a couple comments. Come on up, Frank. You can come right up to the table.
All right, Frank.
Good morning. Well, I'd just like to thank Brian Schultz and his negotiation committee for coming together with what I believe is a great agreement with ATU Local 580. My board is very happy with this agreement. I believe you guys are very happy with this agreement. And I think the vast majority of the members who voted 85% in favor of this agreement is very happy. So I think we all deserve a congratulations coming to this agreement. Central provides a great service to this community. And I believe that the workers are also part of this community. So I think I'm proud that we're putting a little bit extra in the pockets of the workers, and hopefully this will help get some workers back to work. So I just want to congratulate everybody.
At the end of the day, we might be on two different sides, but at the end, we're all on the same team for Central.
Thank you.
Very good.
The Godfather. Very good, very good. Thank you. Brian, any other business at hand? Frank, you can sit down. You can end the meeting right at the table. Any other business at hand?
No, Mr. Chairman.
Okay, so we're going to be meeting in the future. We're going to have a pension meeting at 9, and audit and finance at 9:30, back in 22. Everybody have a great Christmas, a great holiday, a great New Year's, a safe, and it's okay to eat a little extra. You know, adjourn. Motion to adjourn.
Brian, I got a couple questions.